Pay attention, son. This is for your own good.
If you take the Metro Red Line to Union Station and venture out on foot, you'll see signs for an historic landmark called El Pueblo de Nuestra Señora la Reina de Los Angeles. Not being a Spanish speaker, I was a little intimidated by the long title until I did some research and found that it's just the name our city was founded under in 1781, the Town of Our Lady, Queen of Angels. This was back when the Spanish first began colonizing the upper reaches of the continent. They named towns to reflect their Roman Catholic faith. The major remnant of life back then is Olvera Street, across from Union Station. It's the oldest part of the old town. Today it's a quaint tourist attraction, giving the flavor of the Mexican culture of early days. Contrary to modern construction codes, the building frontages on Olvera Street are uneven, not straight and uniform. It's actually more like an alley than a street. And it wasn't always called Olvera Street. When the town was founded, it was called Wine Street, named for the local wineries and a popular local wine cellar. About 100 years after the town's founding, Wine Street was renamed to honor local judge Agustin Olvera. It bears his name to this day. Many people don't know that El Pueblo de Nuestra Señora la Reina de Los Angeles, the second town founded in the Las Californias territory, was not originally Mexican. In the late 1700s, the land was part of New Spain and claimed by the Spanish, who absorbed the native peoples who'd lived there for hundreds of years prior. It became part of Mexico in the 1820s, when Mexico threw off Spanish rule. In the 1840s, the Americans conquered the area. In the peace treaty ending the war with the U.S., Mexico ceded much of the northern territories, including the Pueblo, or town, that grew into what we today call Los Angeles. There are 27 historic buildings lining Olvera Street, including Alvia Adobe, Pelaconi House, and the Sepulveda House. In 1930, the street was converted to a colorful marketplace with Mexican-style music and holiday celebrations like Cinco de Mayo. To step back in time 200 years, check out Olvera Street, the heart of the town of Our Lady, Queen of Angels. I'm the Transit TV teacher, Justin Vior.